There are multiple ways to finish your bracelet. The easiest way is to gather up all your threads and do 2 overhanded knots. Now, you will leave a little bit of string and cut off the rest. Unclip your bracelet and use the string to put through the loop to tie in your bracelet. My favorite way to finish off bracelets is to do a single braid with a knot at the end, or you could split the string in half and do 2 braids, each with knots at the end.